Hello, everybody. I am Sarcosmo, and we are playing The Binding of Isaac. We are continuing our Binding of Isaac runs. I'm going to be executing more greed plays. I'm going to go ahead and try to do it with Lilith. Here we go. Alright, there we go. Squeezy. Why, thank you. I think Lilith is a great character. It takes a little practice to get the shots right, because you're shooting based on where your familiars are and not where you are. But I think the DPS is great, and especially for this mode when there's if they're just going to give me individual spiders, I guess I can make this look easy with anybody, right? But oh boy, look at us go. Oh, hey, I'm getting beat up. Spiders. No. Okay. Very bullet storm like here. Okay, I was gonna say, like, we fought one of these already. Since Lilith item basically doubles your familiar. Did I? No, I haven't looked. Okay. Okay. Go with nails. Okay. Let's see. Do I want this? Sure, I guess. No problem. Shot speed up. Bother with that. I think I do. I think I do want the shot speed up. Hello? Yeah, I'll grab that. Okay. Oh, might as well take a look now. Oh, yes. Oh, I think so. Agent. Strunk. Spider. actually missed some triggers, I think, but it's too late now. Push it. Knockback with these nails is just, it's a lot. No. Go away. I can't outrun them. Well, this is a big problem. That was awful. I was not able to outrun that guy. I can't get rid of my spacebar items, so I'm definitely taking this. Boy. That was terrible. I was so slow. Nowhere to hide. Just that guy was on me. Marked rock. Ooh, that's right. I'm stompy. It's fine. Don't actually want this. I want that, but... All right. I made a Super Meat Boy. Get him. It was 50-50. And... cursed tail. I didn't think I was going to get more coins, so I kind of didn't pay attention. PhD and keys. No. I don't think that's very good, so. Okay. Again, speed being a problem for enemies that kind of blitz you. What happened? Oh, there's creep. Look at it all. Kind of silly, but that's what I got. Before I leave the room, nope, go ahead. That's very good. I don't have keys, so basically all I can do is this. Don't have keys, sinks, but it's just the way that it went down. Okay. I can move on, it's fine. Sorry. Okay. Let's see what we got. More damage up. They've been very generous with the damage. Like these items. Do not. I'll grab this though. bomb this. Charm. Don't want that. Kind of don't want this, but I want to farm this slot. That's fine. Chaos. Box that'll give me a trinket. I don't really want that, but whatever. Alright. So, double. What's hitting me? Hello, cricket. Cricket is so good. I do not want the chocolate milk. Alright. Should probably farm these. There, let's check this one out. Nothing there. According to this, there's something here. Didn't really work out. That's fine. On display. This fire mind. I want that, or is that gonna hurt me? Fire mind. Let's float. Definitely not gonna play this machine, so. Didn't really do much. Okay, let's move on. Clone. Oh, something hit me. Not even sure what hit me, but something hit me. Definitely gonna be fighting here. There. Bunny in a box for one. I should take that, right? Should look for health items. That many shots. All right. Well, we'll give it a try. What can I even do about it? I'll take on my enemies will pay. Like, yeah, there's like literally nothing I can do about it. Alright. Damage is high. Say that my damage isn't high. Get him. Box of friends. Thank you. money in. Okay, I don't think there's any rogue coins. And that's it for that run. So I will see you in the next episode.